man can be a playboy and have a penthouse, but it takes a real man to be a hustler.
Hustler magazine was far worse than Playboy. It was gross.
We're going to show every pubic hair, every bead of sweat.
Definitely the raunchiest.
It was when there was so much pussy there.
The pink of the pussy was really pink.
Unimaginable that you were ever going to see Jackie on.
You see that, and you want to see that.
I didn't really like Hustler magazine.
I became outraged. I said, I'm going to kill this guy.
When they opened up his shirt, it was like a war scene.
They gave Larry like a 10% chance of survival.
Public thinks that robots are evil pornographers.
How could anybody who just publishes a magazine be sentenced to 25 years in prison?
The newscaster says Larry Flint is now born-again Christian.
The wheels were covered off this thing.
Everybody remembers the infamous meat grinder cover.
What does this mean? We're not going to hang them up as meat anymore. We're just going to grind them to pieces instead.
If we don't get sued, then we're not doing our job.
I wanted the magazine to be as good as it could possibly be, even if it was just a jerk-off magazine.
It was a 24-hour-a-day job, but it was exciting.
It's a pound of paper. It's girls, cartoons, and the artists.
I knew what I was doing was pornographic, and I felt I had the right to do it.